Oh, merciful God, help me. In the name of the healing church, cleanse us of this horrible dream. Church, you've come to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this, at least. It's sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since. So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in? Oh, thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can.
Well, well. How did you get in here? It's no matter. What brings you to old Yharnam? I've no interest in matters further up. But you must not disturb this place. The beasts do not venture above and mean no harm to anyone. If you still insist on hunting them, then I will hunt you first. You understand me? Yes, very good. I no longer dream, but I was once a hunter too. There's nothing more horrific than a hunt. In case you fail to realize, the things you hunt, they're not beasts. They're people. One day you will see. It's time you got going. But first, a farewell gift. I have no use for it anyway. What is it? Surely I need not repeat myself. Go, I say. You have the whole night to dream. Make the best of it.